All right, time now for Dan's favorite apps. Today we're back on the iPhone with some stuff for kids.
Yeah, you may remember yesterday we ran a story about kids, even toddlers, and smartphones. Many were worried about how they could possibly maybe even harm your child, turn them into couch potatoes and the like. And that's perfectly understandable. But if you're cool with doing that to your child, or you just need to occupy their time, there are some cute and sometimes educational apps out there. First, stuff with little or no educational value, but cute. I love Talking Carl. You poke, pinch, or tickle him, and he makes noise. He'll also repeat what you say.
I think his odds are pretty good against the Niners.
And that's about it. Like I said, no redeeming educational value, but it's hard not to like Carl. Pretty much the same deal for Talking Hippo. You say something.
This is High School Playbook Blitz with Dennis Lennon.
And it says it back.
High School Playbook Blitz with Dennis Lennon.
It's kind of dumb, I know, but if you're 3 to 5 years old, this is quality entertainment. Hippo also sucks a binky and blows up balloons, too. That's talent. On the educational front with cute animals is Monkey Preschool Lunchbox. It teaches kids letters, shapes, associations, and that kind of stuff. And the monkey makes a cute little eek eek, which kids love. Educational? Yeah. It's not going to prep them for the SAT, but it beats your young child actually trying to score big on Grand Theft Auto.
He's kind of cute, isn't he?
I like Carl.
Yeah, Carl's pretty cute.
Like that happening hippo.
Yeah. In addition to a hippo, they also have like a dinosaur and some other animals as well. These are apps you have to pay for. They're anywhere from 99 cents to $1.99 and the like.
Dan said that he could be entertained for a long time by the hippo.
Carl for a while.
Yeah.